metatarsus. There are 5 metatarsal bones. Each comprises a proximal base, middle shaft, which is convex dorsally, and flattened distal head. The first metatarsal is the shortest, thickest, and strongest. At the head of first metatarsal, on each side of plantar surface, are 2 sesamoid bones which help in the transmission of body weight. A small part of tibialis anterior is inserted. A major part of peroneus longus is inserted on the lateral side. Small part goes to medial cuneiform. Second metatarsal. This articulates with intermediate cuneiform and base of proximal phalanx. Third metatarsal articulates with lateral cuneiform and base of proximal phalanx of third toe. Fourth metatarsal articulates with cuboid proximally and base of proximal phalanx of the fourth toe. Fifth metatarsal shows a tuberosity on the lateral side for the insertion of peroneus brevis. Medial part of the dorsal surface of base gives insertion to another peroneus, the peroneus tertius muscle. Between 5 metatarsal bones are 4 dorsal interossei. These muscles arise from the adjacent sides of 2 bones. These are counted from medial to lateral side. The plantar interossei are only 3 in number. They arise from the shafts of 3rd, 4th, and 5th metatarsals. The phalanges are rudimentary. There are 2 phalanges in the big toe, proximal and distal, and 3 in each of 2nd to 5th toes. These are proximal, middle, and distal. The plantar surface of base of proximal phalanx of big toe on the medial side gets attachment of abductor hallucis and flexor hallucis brevis, part of flexor hallucis brevis. On the lateral side, it gets attachment of adductor hallucis and part of flexor hallucis brevis. In the base of distal phalanx is the insertion of flexor hallucis longus. On the bases of the distal phalanges of 2nd, 3rd, 4th and 5th toes is the insertion of flexor tendon of flexor digitorum longus, one in each toe. The dorsal side. Distal phalanx of base of big toe. The dorsal aspect of the foot. The distal phalanx of base of big toe gets insertion of extensor hallucis longus. The other toes gets the extensor expansion, which carry the insertion of the interossei, both plantar and dorsal, as well as the lumbricals. The second toe gets insertion of first and second dorsal interossei, second toe. The third and fourth gets insertion of third and fourth dorsal interossei. The plantar interossei are inserted into third toe, fourth toe, and the fifth toes.